are ethical laws that govern relations between the people, and there's ecological laws that govern relations between people and their environment. Now, this definition extends our understanding of the type of cultures that are harmonious, and that has to be understood as the fundamental example of what it means to be human, the peaceful and harmonious societies, like the small stature people that sometimes are negatively called